Here's a fascinating hypocrisy. Colonialism is said to be the horrible thing that Americans did to the Native Americans, the Indians that were here when we came to this continent. At the same time, professorships are still supporting colonialism in Zion or in Israel. And they're going to support this political movement in spite of the fact that the land has been occupied by Arab people for over 1,000 years